floating personality. Robco, R04V. Office helper. Running default office protocol. Error. Loading daily agenda. Error. Security breach detected.
We're back. Somebody open up the
back.
Hang on. Something ain't right here.
Move along, please. Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including failure.
We need more people like you.
Were you just kidding about? About disarming that thing?
You'd best have cancer be- Not qu- That it? I can take... That'll be 50 caps. Maybe... All right. I got some of this pre-war stuff. Should flush your system right out. All right, that... Okay. Hey there!
So, how's the scavenging been? Got the food medicine from that super-duper mart? Really? You did? You did! Well, all right! Tell me all about it. So you're saying that they acquired a well-protected stash? I wonder how many other places are hiding treasures behind monsters. Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit, my treat. Tastes kind of great after a while. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink more, better. Correct. And it's looking very smart. Very smart indeed. They'll be dazzled by our intelligence. Here, for your services, I've saved up quite a few stim packs. Of course you may need them. We've still got two more chapters to go. The second chapter is going to be a bit trickier, I think. It'll cover how to handle creatures out there, for better or worse. For example, repelling mole rats, learning about Mire Lurks, and when all else fails, how to handle being injured. So let's buckle down and get to work on this chapter. What's first? Mole rats can burrow into almost anything and cause a lot of trouble. So I figured I'd make a chemical repellent stick for people to shoo them off. But I need it to be tested before I put the recipe to paper in the guide. So I need you to find some mole rats and test it out a bit. Don't worry about the chemicals. I handled them all the time while experimenting, and I'm perfectly fine, aren't I? How about I let you have the leftover chems I used to make it? Heck, do a thorough job, and maybe I'll let you keep the repellent itself. It'll be easy. One tap with the applicator, and it overwhelms their senses with a sort of feel-bad sensation. Then they're gone before you know it. You could test it out on just a few mole ratties, but for real testing, try it on 10 or more. There should be plenty in the tepid sewers downtown. What do you need?
Don't hurt yourself. Unless it's a... Don't hurt yourself. See?
You're back. Oh my gosh. Don't even think of breaking it back.
What do you need? I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me? Well, all right. Let me count out your caps.
Of the promise of our division.
Hey, what can I get you? Come back if you're still hungry. Remember.
In the times to come.
Look at this. We got us a wanderer all the way out here in Wilms Wharf. You must got some important business out here to be wandering around. But tain't none of my beeswax what you're doing. But if you're interested in trading, maybe we can help each other. My boys are hunting lurks. Finest meat you could get, but it don't move around in your stomach like mole rat does. Right dangerous, those things. Just as soon take your head off as look at you. Watch yourself out here. They're all over. I was good to hear. Let's see what you got. We'll see you.
Hello. What do you need?
A few odds and ends?
A pleasure doing business with you.
Let me take a look. Yeah, see ya.
Oh!